if you go ahead and you repeat doing things in here, you can see you start to etch the glass just a little bit. So what we have to do in a reactor is keep things very highly reducing. If you put extra beryllium in there, essentially giving you a preferred spot to rust.